Question. Enlist 4 internal difficulties. Warren Hastings faced on his elevation as the Governor-General in 1774. Answer. The 4 internal difficulties faced by Warren Hastings as Governor-General in 1774 were: 1. The company was in a state of financial bankruptcy. 2. Rampant corruption among the company's servants. 3. The dual government in Bengal caused confusion and disorder. 4. A complete breakdown of the judicial system. Question 2. Mention 4 administrative reforms introduced by Warren Hastings. Answer. The 4 administrative reforms introduced by Warren Hastings were: 1. End of the double government in Bengal. 2. Dismissal of Deputy Nawabs of Bengal Raza Khan and Raja Shitab Rai. 3. The transfer of treasury from Murshidabad to Calcutta. 4. Crushing of the robbers. Question 3. Outline 4 revenue reforms introduced by Warren Hastings. Answer. The 4 revenue reforms introduced by Warren Hastings were: 1. Introduced 5-year and annual settlement in 1772. 2. The appointment of the new Board of Revenue at Calcutta. 3. Appointment of an Accountant General. 4. Appointment of British Land Revenue Collectors. Question 4. Point out 4 judicial reforms introduced by Warren Hastings. Answer. The 4 judicial reforms introduced by Warren Hastings were: 1. Set up a civil and criminal court in each district of Bengal. 2. Abolishing the judicial function of the zamindars. 3. Fixing a definite time limit for giving judgments. 4. Made justice cheap and free from corruption. Question 5. Spell out 4 financial or economic reforms and measures taken by Warren Hastings to replenish the company's treasury. Answer. The 4 financial and economic reforms and measures taken by Warren Hastings to replenish the company's treasury were: 1. The annual allowance of 26 lakhs of Shah Alam I, the Mughal Emperor, was stopped. 2. Reduction in allowance of the Nawab of Bengal to 1/2, from 32 lakhs to 16 lakhs rupees. 3. Substantial reduction in the pension of the company's servants. 4. Improving currency, which was in a hopeless condition and confusion. Question 6. Mention 4 new trade regulations for commercial reforms introduced by Warren Hastings. Answer. The 4 new trade regulations for commercial reforms introduced by Hastings were: 1. Abolition of chokis or custom houses. 2. Forbidding the use of dastakhat by the servants of the company. 3. Steps to check the exploitations of the weavers. 4. Sending commercial missions to Bhutan, Tibet, and Egypt. Question 7. In which year did Warren Hastings establish the Kolkata Madrasa? Answer. Warren Hastings established the Kolkata Madrasa in 1781. Question 8. By whom, when, and why was the Pitt's India Act passed? Answer. In 1784, Pitt the Younger, the Prime Minister of England, passed a new bill to improve the British administration in India. It was known as the Pitt's India Act. Question 9. How many members were there in the Board of Control according to the Indian Act of 1784? What was their function? Who nominated them? Answer. 1. There were 6 members in the Board of Control according to the Pitt's India Act of 1784. 2. The function of the Board of Control was to supervise the administration of affairs of the British East India Company. 3. Its members were to be nominated by the Crown. Question 10. Who were the Rohillas? What was the name of their chief? Answer. The Rohillas were a warlike Afghan tribe. They inhabited the fertile territory northwest of Awadh, called Rohilkhand after them. Their chief was Hafiz Rehman Khan. Question 11. When and between whom was the Treaty of Surat signed? Why did Raghunath Rao, agree to cede the islands of Salsett and Basin to the English? Answer. 1. The Treaty of Surat was concluded between the leaders of Marathas, Raghuba, and the British East India Company in 1775. 2. According to the treaty, Raghuba agreed to cede the islands of Salsett and Basin to the English in return for their help. Question 12. Write the year and mention the parties between whom the Treaty of Purandhar was signed. Answer. In 1776, the Treaty of Purandhar was signed between the English and Nana Farnavis. The English agreed not to help Raghuba if the island of Salsa was allowed to remain with the English. Question 13. Write 2 results of the Treaty of Salbai in 1782. Answer. By the Treaty of Salbai in 1782. 1. Madhurao, son of Narayana Rao, was recognized as the Peshwa. 2. A pension of rupees 3 lakhs per year was settled on Raghuba. Question 14. Outline the significance of the Treaty of Salbai 1782. Answer. The Treaty of Salbai, signed in 1782, secured peace for the English with the Marathas for 20 years and enabled the English to breach the power of Hyder Ali and the Nizam of Hyderabad. Thus, this treaty was a significant landmark in the history of India. Question 15. who were the executive council members in the Bengal Council of Warren Hastings established by the Regulating Act of 1773? Answer: Philip Francis, Clavering, Monsoon, and Bawell were the members of the Executive Council of Warren Hastings in Bengal Council, established by the Regulating Act of 1773.